good evening. My name is Alan Davis. I play the saxophone and I'm a senior this year.
I am Hassan again. I'm also a senior and I play bass, sax, and jazz.
Jazz band had a busy week last week. On Tuesday, we played for NPR, and on Friday, we played at the Grandview Jazz Festival and got all ones from the judges. Right now, we're going to play for you that same live set.
Dizzy Gillespie was a trumpet virtuoso. His combination of musicianship, showmanship, and wit made him a leading popularizer of the new music at the time called bebop.
Bebop, or bop, is a style of jazz developed in the early to mid-1940s in the United States, which features songs with complex, fast tempo, complex chord progressions, my bad, rapid chord changes, and numerous changes of key and instrumental velocity.
Burke's Works, our first chart, is a tune written by Dizzy. This is a fantastic tune that has been recorded by many of the greatest in jazz. John Burks Gillespie was Dizzy's full name, and Burke's Works refers to Dizzy's middle name. We hope you enjoy Burke's Works.
Thank you. performing arts would like to take a second to acknowledge the Overland administrators, staff members who are in the audience tonight, as well as all of the parents, family members, and friends of those continued support of these students. You have played a tremendous role in these students' successes. I will also take another second to thank Ryan Monarch and Hannah Smith for being wonderful, tremendous teachers, teaching us old and new style ways of music.
Hello, everyone. I'm so glad you guys came to our concert. So our last chart, Chameleon, was written by Herbie Hancock. This funk chart is a classic. It's played all over the world, has been recorded thousands upon thousands of times, and is something that is a staple in the world of jazz. I hope you all enjoy our last chart, Chameleon.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Overland.